my God, why have you abandoned me? I've cried desperately for help, but still it does not come.
Why do you seem to be so far away when I need you to save me?
Why do you seem to be so far away that you can't hear my groans?
Every day I call to you, my God, and you do not answer.
Doubled up in pain, I call to God all the day long. No answer, nothing. I keep at it all night, tossing and turning.
How long must I pray to you? How long must I wait for you? How long till I see your face, see you shining through? I'm on my knees, begging you to notice me. I'm on my knees, Father, will you turn to me? How long must I pray to you? How long must I wait for you? How long till I see your face, see you shining through? I'm on my knees, begging you to notice me. I'm on my knees, Father, will you turn to me? One tear in the driving rain, one voice in a sea of pain. Could the maker of the stars hear the sound of my breaking heart? One life, that's all I am. Right now I can barely stand. If you're everything you say you are, would you come close and hold my heart? One tear in the driving rain, one voice in a sea of pain. Could the maker of the stars hear the sound of my breaking heart? One life, that's all I am. Right now I can barely stand. If you're everything you say you are, would you come close and hold? My breaking heart.
So here's the story I tell my friends when they come to worship.
The story that he has never let you down, never looked the other way when you were being kicked around.
The story that he has not forgotten the one who is hurting.
The story that he has never wandered off to do his own thing. He has been right there, listening.
The story that he does not ignore those in trouble. He doesn't hide from them, but listens when they call out to him.
The story that the down and outers sit at God's table and eat their fill.
The story that God has taken charge. From now on, he has the final word.
For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. You are worthy of it all. See you.